A predecessor of today's wire photo system was demonstrated, a turntable that enabled an inventor to send a picture over an ordinary telephone earpiece and wires. The arm reproduced the revolving picture on another turntable a number of miles away. And while reproduction was excellent, the method was soon supplanted by a photoelectric cell. But no one can deny that it transmitted a speaking likeness.